Well, everyone, first of all, as I already mentioned, I like to introduce myself again with all these beautiful people that is with us today in Mexico. My name is Rudy, and I like to say that I am really honored to be today, to be part of this really beautiful event in between Adrina and Daniel. And you know what? We're just about to start right now. I'm going to ask everyone very kindly if you might take a seat. And after that, I already asked you this, but how do you like the background in here, everyone? Huh? I'm just can't get tired of seeing the beautiful Pacific Ocean today, and I am very happy to be part of this event today. And we are just about to start right now. Dear family and friends, we have gathered here today joyfully to acknowledge the marriage of Adrina and Daniel. They have requested your presence on this very memorable occasion in order that you may share with them the pledge of their everlasting love. And I guess I'm just gonna take the word to speak on behalf of this beautiful couple right here, and I'd like to say thank you, all of you. Thank you for making the effort to actually travel from really far away just to be with them on this very special event, and I'm very sure that it means a lot for this beautiful couple right here that you actually are right here, the most important people. And the most important, it's one of the most important decisions two people will make in their lives. The vows of marriage is a pledge of your everlasting love, uniting you in holy matrimony. Whether by the commitment to share all life has to offer, the good and the hard times, you have to understand that you have to deal with that with a lot of patience and with a lot of understanding. For a marriage really to remain strong, your faith must remain wavering due to the trials and tribulations of everyday life. And I want you to remember this in front of your friends and family. The power of love can always conquer every single obstacle in life. Does everybody agree with me? What do you think, huh? Yes. Understanding from this day and forward?
I do.
Come on, everyone. You're part of this. Come on. You did it. You did it. You did it. Life has to offer the good and hard times with patience and understanding from this day and forward.
I do.
Come on, everybody. Woo! Say yes. Come on. May I have two very important people right here on this ceremony? And this is the people that is actually carrying the rings right here. Please. Thank you.
What is your name?
Yeah. Yeah.
Savannah and Emilio, give it up for these guys. It's a really hard work.
Okay.
Okay. Emilio is just the best man that I see. He's just directing this guy. He's right behind his back, and I love it. You must love this guy. Beautiful. Well, the wedding ring. It's an unbroken symbol, and actually it represents your inner commitment to one another. And it's a visible symbol, and it's a covenant place between two people who agree that they will be together for the rest of their lives. Now, because Daniel is such a gentleman, he's gonna go first, so he can ease a little bit of the anxious of his fiancé. So, Daniel, do me a favor, grab her hand and look her in the eye, and you're gonna go right after me.
Okay.
Adrina,
with this ring,
I give you my heart, and I promise
from this day forward,
you will never be alone. Make my arms be your shelter, and my heart be your home.
And everybody, come on, give it up. Well, Adrina, and Daniel, You just have to keep and receive the rings, and this is a covenant place with you two people who agree that they will be together for the rest of their lives. And the most beautiful example of this partnership is the marriage commitment that you have committed right here, all your best friends and your beautiful family. And not really much for me to say, by virtue of the authority that it has been vested in, I am now pronounce you husband and wife. Daniel, you may be surprised. And allow me, everyone, we're not finished yet. Allow me to introduce to the world and to everyone right out there, Mr. and Mrs. Come on.
Heart. Mira fuerte.
Esa está buena, no es.
Let's get started. Please. You're always so kind. You take your seat, please.
How are you? Fine? I can hear you. I can hear you. Are you ready for the party?
Very good. Okay, it's a great pleasure for me to introduce all of you, Mr. and Mrs. Elenis.
Bye.
got the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one, she told me so. And she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go on. I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. And I prayed that she'd find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. How could that beautiful woman with you be the same freckle-faced kid that I knew, one that I read all those fairy tales to, and tucked into bed all those nights? And I knew the first time I saw you with her, it was only a matter of time. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. And I prayed that she'd find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first.
Back on their using wrong, I hope you where do those Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
Oh, Take 1, 2, 3. Check, check. Bear my sweatingness, okay? I just came from dancing. Oh, thank you, babe. Okay, I just want to begin by thanking everyone who came out tonight to celebrate our beautiful bride, Daniel and Adrina. I'm still very shocked and honored that they chose me and Emilio out of all people, so that means we're pretty badass. Let's give them that. High five, Emilio. Okay, I'm just going to first off start by saying congratulations to the both of you and this beginning of your beautiful life. There are so many adventures and emotional roller coasters that are just waiting for the both of you. And we all have to admit they're pretty scary, but I wouldn't doubt that both of you guys could do it. My sister and I, just like any other siblings, have had our ups and downs. We fought a lot of times.
I remember those.
Yeah! Really?
We went from not talking at all to just me wanting to be at their home for their company and their love. It's crazy because they both have such an impact on me and they don't even know it. They set examples that just make me want to take and learn from them. Not everything we do in life is perfect. So not nothing's the right answer, nothing's perfect. But I just want to appreciate both of you guys for everything you guys taught me, even though you guys don't see it. They stuck by me and they followed me no matter. Even if they don't think they do, they do. Sorry, I'm getting nervous. What I appreciate about both of them is that whatever they decide to do, they stuck by it and followed through no matter the judgment and criticism that they've got. And honestly, it takes real tough people for that. So congratulations on that. It takes a real man and woman that, well, honestly, Daniel, we know you're a man, even though you're a little small. He has chest behind him. On top of many great things that are occurring today, in 5 months, there will be a little baby Elenis, I see in my sister's belly, that will join this world and it'll give happiness to all of you. We don't know this until it's here, but it'll be such great happiness.
Oh my God, you're beautiful.
Not only that, but it'll be a great lesson for the both you, Drina and Daniel. This is now a mama and papa's job. No little kids no more. Life has so much more to offer, so remember what your main focus is after this. Daniel, you're a great man, and I believe you're going to be a great dad. And that same goes for you, sister, because you're a mommy to me, too, even though you don't know it. And my pa left my sister in great hands.
Already. So I sat in the front, right? Because at the moment, I was the fattest one, so I got to sit in the front. So it was funny. Eric, our friend, was sitting in the back, right? Who knows where he is? He's missing. But long story short, he kept putting his arm around Daniel, and Daniel got mad. He's like, get your arm off of me. It's too heavy. You know what I mean? Long story short, we finally get to school. We're all super late, right? We're going to get the first period. And we run out. Everybody runs out. I get off late. I forget my backpack. I go back. I get my backpack. And I see Daniel in the truck sitting in the front seat. And I'm like, what's going on? You know what I mean? Like, dude, what are you doing? Come on, bro. We're going to be late for first period. You know what I mean? He's like, hey, bro, don't say nothing, you know? And I'm like, no, bro. We got to go to school. Don't say nothing. I just was laughing already. And I'm like, bro, we got to go. So I start grabbing his arm one night. He's like, bro, don't pull me. He's like, hey, bro, I shitted myself, bro. Low-key. This was chartered himself in freshman year. I like to throw that story out there to everybody up in here. It was hilarious. So I... We were joking around and laughing and doing all this, you know, we were joking around and shit. This one laughs and he let one out accidentally. It was hilarious. So this one ended up going home and getting dressed and everything. It was hilarious. I like to throw that out there because I promised them I would never say it, but Trina, there you go. Ain't no secrets between you two now. You know what I mean? I know. I told everybody right here. First period too. Yeah. No, but I like to speak another story now about his character. So the second story, I never drank. You guys know me. I'm not much of a substance. But that day, it was like freshman year, I drank a lot. I was really, really drunk. And Daniel, by his character, took care of me the whole time. So I like to throw him out there for saying that. He me cuidó bien. Siempre se aseguró que I was good and I never got suspended. I was always in good taken care of by Daniel. Not only that, he had an amazing character. There was kids that used to bully kids here and there, and Daniel always stood up. Always stood up. Daniel never stayed quiet. I was a foreigner from Argentina. I didn't even know English. And Daniel always stood up for me, and that's why we became friends. Daniel always stood up for the smaller guy and always spoke his mind and always said what was right. So you're literally marrying, that doesn't matter, bro. You have a bigger heart, bro. You have a bigger fire than most men do. And that's the truth, bro, right there. That's the truth. You're marrying one hell of a man. He does not care how big the wave is. He stands up to it. And that's Daniel. When he sets his mind on something, lo va a hacer. And that's the one thing I can say about your husband, and you're married one hell of a man. That's it. I love you, brother. I love you in heart. I know, I had to make it up somehow. Está bien, está bien. That's it. Who gets the mic now? This one. You want to get the mic? Where's the toast? Who gets the mic? Toasting? Oh my God.
Y le damos las gracias de parte de mi hijo, de Adrina, de la harina.
Mira allí.
Mi respeto para todos. Oh. Y lo quiero a tu hijito. No sé qué decirle, pero está bien.
Ahí está, Fidel. Este está bien.
No sé qué decirle.
Ahí está bien, que lo quiero.
Es un tesoro que tengo atrás de mí. Que lo voy a apoyar hasta la muerte.
Sí. Ah, eso.
Hasta la muerte lo voy a apoyar, lo que no he hecho con otra gente y nada. Pero ese es el amor de mi vida y todos los demás son igual.
Al corazón, de cuida acá.
No, eso lo tumbamos después. Mi respeto para todos y muchas gracias por todo estar aquí. De parte de mi hijo y mía también, de todos los madres. Los queremos a todos, el apoyo y todo el que le dieron a mi hijo y a Adrina.
Keep it back together again.
Muchas gracias.
Ya está, Fidel. ¡Fidel grande!
Es mi tesoro favorito. Mucho tesoro. Y todos mis hijos son iguales. Mi hijo grande y el otro y la hija son iguales para mí todos. Pero aquí estamos con uno y al rato estamos con otro. Muchas gracias por todo estar aquí.
Ok. Por favor, podríamos darle un fuerte aplauso a los novios. Viene a la PlayStation. Por Mr. and Mrs. Flynn.
No te acordes.
You win cricket.
Oh,
I got you on too late.
You
got him. I got you on at the wrong people. I didn't notice that.
Oh, I can't
let you go. Hey, grab a dress, bro. Make sure it's here. Walking down. Oh my God!
You burn so bright, electrified.
You light me up, you take me higher. I've been down a long road, and I've become a stranger to myself. Digging in my heels and hoping time might be kinder if I waited out. Nothing came from wanting, and I became so small and insecure. I didn't know the cost of all I lost till I found it fresh and new. Till I see your smile.